him just up the inside of his teammate Grant Fisher. They train together. But Aaron Gowie, he holds the world record for 5,000 meters on the road. Look at that record from Joshua Cheptegei. He's just trying to get himself back around the outside of this group. It is only 600 meters to go. Solomon Barrega in Tokyo last year.
600 meters to go. Kenya number one, Uganda number two. Kenya, Uganda, Uganda, Kenya. Last 500 meters. Sprinting now. Uganda number one. Uganda here at the champions.
It's the best performance we've ever seen from Joshua Cheptegei. He was under so much pressure. Barrega has had a great season. Last year, it was a 53-second last lap that cost Joshua Cheptegei the gold. This year,
gold.
It's Cheptegei who's run 53.4.
A gold for Uganda.
He is now multiple world champion over 10,000 meters.